How many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died?
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer.
I would simply like to say that I think this has been one of the great days of America, and I think this march will go down as one of the greatest, if not the greatest, demonstrations for freedom and human dignity ever held in the United States.